All right, let's continue. We've arrived Phazon Mines, I think I'm up to, if memory serves me correctly. But yeah, if you're watching this later, as always, thanks for clicking. Hope you're enjoying. Genuinely. Okay, right, there were security drones over there. Okay. And turrets. Secondary force field control disabled, so we have to find another one. Oh. That was, I was expecting that to be harder. Okay. I heard that. Okay, there's a spider track here. Noted. These sounds, ugh, eerie. Okay. Nope. Nope. I did hear the sound. Hang on, I need to crank up the volume on my headset a little. Just so I can better hear it. I forget what material that is, but I guess if it starts with a B, bull. Auto turret malfunction. Oh, there was a button to turn them off the whole time. Okay. Oof, the vibe. Ugh. Okay. Yep, yep, excuse me, sir. Seems they're immune to ice, alright. Shock. There we go. Okay, we've already got the morphology for this. Oh, it's just a light. Of course. Alright. Are these new or they're new. Okay. Thank you. Alright, they're still... They don't like electricity. First. Is that anything? No. What am I hearing? Yeah, that was a little... yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Don't worry. I gotta keep this on. Okay. What are we looking at? Ice store? Where's my map? Because I'm out? Oh, that's why. It's the first time I've noticed that the map isn't functional when you have another visor on. Recommended battle systems for elite pirates are as follows: shoulder mounted plasma artillery, repulsion shield. Okay, it's just lore. Wait, is that something I should be worried about? What's in the middle here? Are we just ignoring? Elite Pirate Alpha. I hear the upgrade sound. Where is it? Hey, buddy. I think I got him. But hang on. Let's have a look. Oops. What I had footing there. Oh, come on. That's what I was trying to avoid. Where'd it go? there's still another one. Time being, let's turn that off. What am I hearing here? It might be above me. Maybe it's just a station, I don't know. I suppose if it was something, I would see a visor scan for it. No? Further pulse beam exposure. I don't. Okay. I was trying to scan it. Presence of thermal power signature detected. Alright, that's a good way to scan it. It seems like it doesn't lose the scan once you have it, as long as you've started the process. It doesn't matter how far away you get, it seems. Where am I? Oh, I see. Can he just follow me down here? I don't wanna fight him up there. Did you fall? I think you fell. Good. It's behind this wall. That's what it would be. Okay, how do we move this? Auto firing mode engaged. Oh, there we go. Okay, I see. Okay, wait. Or do I have to rescan it? Yeah, okay. Right, so that's one. I'll do them all, why not? Doesn't hurt. What'd I do that for? Oh, okay. Apparently this one requires more effort. That's fine. And I can look at this room in peace. Those sounds like we're scanning radiation. They're really creepy. Pirates. Okay. Oh, right. Wrong one. We need to go up yellow. There's blue. Where's yellow? There's yellow. Oh. Ooh. Okay, this is a puzzle. Have I messed this up? No, blue's still okay. Red looks like it's fine now, though. Okay, going up red. Did not work. So that's correct? I don't know. Let's see. No, it's not. So, yellow. Where's yellow? Doesn't go any further up. I think maybe I need to now align red down here. I don't know. I tried. Huh. Alright, realign blue. I suck at 3D maps, I really do. Okay, so that's aligned correctly. So now we follow red. Need to rotate the bottom now. So now I guess this is the same thing as just rotate. Hold on. I get it. I mean, that's a pretty terrible design if you're designing the armor of your combatants. Like, you know, purple, so then you use purple weapon against them. Wait a minute, isn't this where I came from? No, this has to be new. This is going further down. Oh no, yeah, this is yep. Nailed it. Okay, I mean, I guess that's it. Halfway! Turrets?
Recorded to logbook.
I'm just afraid to go any further into the room. Yeah. You know. Thermal signature. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, jeez. It's got like a... Don't attack it when it's doing that. That didn't take as long as I thought it would. Okay. Oh, I still hear pirate sounds. So that one... Yeah, okay, I mean, we're in the area. I'm in the area, it's fine. Didn't have to point that out. I would have gotten there naturally in the end. It's unnecessary, but okay. How does... Oh, hello. I do find it funny that these things are colored by their weakness. Talon Metroid aggression levels are rising. Wait, that had more text, didn't it? Yeah, okay. Recalibrate sensors to search for morphball activity. Let's see, there's more text to all of them. Oh, there you go. So you can read them. Although we're still no closer to finding the artifacts of the Chozo, we have at least produced a viable hypothesis for their function. It appears that each of the artifacts corresponds to one of the statues on the platform. Okay. Imagine not thinking that this text could scroll. We've come to another dead end. It is clear now we will never discover the locations of the Chozo artifacts until we can decipher the messages carved into the statues in this abominable temple. Our language databases are woefully inadequate, and our linguistic analysts can come up with little more than vague theories. The best hypothesis that we can offer is that finding the artifacts will require items spiritually linked to the Chozo civilization. However, without these items, we are lost, and Command grows more and more impatient by the day. Results must be produced soon.
Recorded to logbook.
Analysis continues on these cursed ruins in the Chozo Temple that hovers near them. We are now completely certain that the containment field denying us access to the impact crater is linked to the strange artifacts that belong in the temple. But we are no closer to finding them or deciphering the riddles that seem to cover every wall of the ruins of this place. Okay.
Recorded to logbook.
There have been numerous incidents involving spectral entities at Chozo ruin sites. Several personnel have been assaulted by Chozo ghosts. Few have survived. Survivors speak of swift attacks from nowhere, brief sightings of the enemy, then nothing, only to be followed by another attack. Science team believes these attacks are in response to our efforts to recover Chozo relics and artifacts. Somehow these entities are able to interact with the physical world and appear they wish to keep their artifacts to themselves. We will make them pay for such arrogance, for even ghosts can be destroyed. 75%! Hear the sound. Ventilation fan is working at minimal level. Okay. Oh no. I can... We're okay. I mean, I can use this part to recover, so let's recover some health before we go any further. because I think I'm going to need all the health I can get. I don't mind this room at all. I'll do this for as long as I have to. To do Animal Crossing tonight, but I kind of ran out of time. My villagers are once again gonna get like really snarky. Oh, look who's back. We used to have a mare that looked just like you. I'll endeavor to play it tomorrow. You better believe I'm gonna fill this up, because I imagine the health is gonna drain pretty quickly otherwise. It's alright, nearly there. I was kind of on low health anyway, so this is worth doing. We're good. Yeah, they keep respawning, but like, we're in a gas chamber, so. Oh. That's not what I was trying to do. Is there an upper area here? No, there isn't. Okay. Well, I just overcomplicated this. I thought I had to get up high, but it's fine. But hey, Gammy, what's up? How's it going? Okay, I hear them. Yep. Was it purple? That was definitely for the best, because I was on relatively low health. Had pizza tonight, nice. I'm doing good, having a bit of a busy week, but otherwise doing well. Okay, there are yellow ones down there. Don't look up. think I actually have to drop for this one. Another elite pirate. Okay. Wait. Test results from battle simulation Samus Aran are promising. Elite units report a 74% success ratio against Aran in testing. High Command is pleased, but expects a higher ratio by project's end. Okay. Apparently they're confident. Why was... Oh. There we go. I was like, why didn't grant me access in here? But this is just to get back up. This is where I came from, so... Oh, I see. Yep, so can't do that. What are we looking at? Ah, there's a hole. There we go. Well, this is where the investigation wanted me to go, so... Multiple safety system malfunctions detected. What is this thing? I can't lock onto it. Okay, what is this? What is this shit? Okay. I guess just... Oh, it's like manual. I have to lock on. There's no locking on. It's just shoot them manually. I mean, whatever. Like, they're not hard or erratic. Health does this thing have? Okay, there we go. Jeez. You got Wi-Fi tomorrow? Oh, are you cutting off 4G? Jeez, that's never fun. I had to do that for 3 months. It was not great. Or I guess 5G now. Oh boy, it's a maze. Good. That looks promising. Ah, oh, it's the big bang. Power bomb. Press R to release a power bomb. Okay. We got 3. This is great. Nope. How did it not hit that? Plus, there's another one. Oh. I could have gone. I could have gone under. I could have gone under. It chose the difficult path. There's always a smart way to do it, I guess. It's alright, the turrets are disabled. In more ways than one. They're disabled, it's okay. Okay. Fungal invigoration fluid. Blah, 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 blah. Studies indicate decreased aggression between elite pirates and irradiated Metroids. Science team believes the infusion of Phazon in units may be forming a type of symbiosis between them. Further studies are underway. Infusion of Phazon into local fungi is proceeding. This program has produced a cheap, viable ration for many of our Phazon-enhanced units on Talon 4. A mass production program has been authorized. Watch the horror. Ah. Get him, Metroids. Science team reminds everyone, don't antagonize the Metroids. Ooh. Spectral analysis complete. I can't go any further. Like that sound effect, I'm trying to vacuum that. It's not letting me vacuum it. Yeah, I mean, don't think it's the wisest choice to try and get across that, so I'm not gonna. Also, just told me to go elsewhere immediately, so I'm going to obey that. Keep pressing the wrong button. There we go. So it wants me to go to... on Talent Overworld somewhere. Oh, yeah. I know where that is. Okay. I'll have to check again later, but I know what that is. So the auto lock is just sometimes so horrendous. Anyway. Wait a minute, where am I? I didn't come across a safe station on the way down, so... unless I missed the room completely, which... that's possible. And then because I came from above, right. That's fine. Crap. Oh, not again. Nice force field.
Thank you.
this just a repeat? I can go through this door now. Okay. Well, I mean, there we go. Where are we? Oh, we're here. Yeah, so that's the Phazon area. So, okay, we're fine. I wonder if this works. I would like to get in there, but I'm not sure. Okay, I've tried everything. I know I'm losing health, I just... Ventilation fan is functional but offline, okay. I should have been smart about this. Was is there power? Doesn't look like it. All right, let's just get back up. It bothers me because there's health there and I want it, but I don't see a clear way to start the fan again. Okay. Apparently there's still more. Did I not cut through this room? Wait, this one goes up and that one goes down. It goes even further down. But I mean, it's not recommending that I go there, so I would say leave it. I get the feeling that's going to be a dead end. Okay, so we want to go up. And then that way, at least, the map stays... like I haven't explored it. Go through this again. Okay. Could have been worse. Who let the Metroids out? That was timing. That was certainly some timing. Okay, we gotta align the top. Wait, what am I aligning it to here? See an end rail. Where is it? Oh, there it is. So it's back one. I just don't show you it. And one more. Okay, that's aligned. Ready? I wonder if this is just going to be a shortcut to another area or genuinely something. Ah, crap. I don't have a bomb. There is another one behind me, though. No, but that, see, that requires the hook to get across. Okay, I guess just go... That's frustrating. But I guess I got no choice in the matter. Someone please give me a bomb. Hopefully these two will. No, come on. Damn, I don't want missiles. I'm already way far back now. What's going on? Oh, that's what. Okay, there we go. We got bomb. I need to go back now. Does that it just gives me one. Okay. I should probably just take out more pirates here. Please give bomb! I don't want health, just give bomb. Well, this is just unlucky. Alright, I will go back. I kind of wanted to clear that debris, but I think for the time being. Let's just. I doubt they'll have respawned. Oh, gotta be kidding. Is there something that disables them? It's possible that I may have missed the thing that disables them. Yes, I know. It wants me to head. wants me to head... Oh. But that's where I'm trying to go. That's where I was trying to go. I just didn't have the bomb. Okay, let me have a look around. Okay. Alright, I got another one. So that's good news. The bad news is there's Metroids everywhere. There's still one more on the top level, so I'm gonna have to try and bait it and come back down. Once I hear this drop. There we go. Alright. Bombs for days. Oh, crap. There's another one. Come on. Okay, should be enough to get across. Creepy little fella. Oh. Well, well, well. Holds it all to lock onto a grapple point. Okay, so you just have to target, that's it. Something that I learnt, or at least not learnt, was made aware of, that the ball has a jump. Did not know that it had a jump button. Like, I kind of have been assuming that it's like classic Metroid where the ball doesn't jump independently, but it does. Controls are functional but require power. Okay. Just making sure. Definitely going to the save room first. Oh crap. That counts as a log entry, which means I need a missile room. And I guess a map room as well. The next time I come across a map room, I'm gonna have to scan it. Okay, so it needs power. Okay, see him. It appears there's a solid platform between it. Okay, how do we get up to high ground? Somewhere here. There. Crane controls are now active. Okay, there we go. Okay. That's what the noise was. How do I, oh, it's not even a grapple point. Oh, I see it, spider rail. Yeah, the thing is there was more to see the other way, so I'm almost tempted to go back. Okay, where does the rail start? Here. Okay, I'm going back. Wait, assuming I can I go back? With the crane, I might be able to. Upper one. I thought it was a state of alarm. I know it does work. Oh no, but see, I would have to go through this again. Yeah. I guess it's easier to just go back through this way. Because there is stuff. Yeah. Oh. I'm actually here already. Excellent. Okay, I know exactly where else I want to go as well. Okay. Whatever. Ah, knock it off. They just keep coming. Okay. Okay, this is what I believe I was looking for. Yeah. Okay. Partial security access achieved. Force field inactive. That's what I want. Okay. Let's just check. This goes down. Yeah, I think we're okay. Okay. Why can't I go through here? I don't know. The railing that just keeps regenerating somehow, or there's a repairman. Not this item, huh? Interesting. Why won't... Okay, ominous red door can't be touched yet. Okay. But I mean, I have access to it now, so that's fine. Alright, we're leaving here. That's it. Nope, don't care. I am going to my save room. I have things to see. I guess I have to kill them just to get more bombs. Ah, that'll do. We go. I need a little bit of a reminder where I am right now. Underneath me. Yeah. Okay, I know where I am. This music can start again. Oh, I might be able to do the thing. There's a spot somewhere here. I forgot where it was. It was like a cave, and they said it was weak structure. These walls, they remind me of it. So where is it? Crap. Spectral increase at Talon site. Oh, we're pretty much there. So I gotta go up. Alright, well. Is this already done? I notice, yeah, this is what I unlocked. Where was this structural weakness thing that I found? I mean, it quite possibly could have been in another area, but these walls, it looked like these walls. I guess it's not here. I think I would have seen it. It's an alcove from memory.
Thank you.
Oh, it's here. This was what I was looking for. I think I need to use another super bomb up there. I just can't. I'm so bad at this. Come on! Okay, just... I'll know when I can do it. There we go. Oh good, just a normal thing. Okay, it's fine. No super bomb required. X-ray visor. Ooh. Guess that's the last visor. This is so weird. Am I supposed to do something with this information? Like, there's clearly an area behind here. But then here there isn't. I feel like, okay, maybe... Oh yeah, there you go. Okay. Neat. Uh-oh. I know that music. Ah! Okay, there... That means I gotta be getting close to an artifact or something if they're doing this. Wait a minute, does this work? Oh, it does work. To some degree. There's the last one. Hello. Okay, they're not going to be a problem anymore. No, there's nothing here. Just seemed like there would be. Oh, wait. Is this where I came from? This is where I came from. No, hang on. Why would it make me go back? I didn't get anything from this. No, there has to be something else here. Otherwise, why else? Unless I was supposed to use X-ray there. Help. Nice. Well done. I am playing the game so well. Camera. Because if I look... No, but... That's the hole I came out of. Hang on. What am I missing here? There's got to be something. There's no way I just came here just to fight those things and nothing else. Why would it make me break? There has to be something else here. It can't just be this. Unless that was the only way back. Oh, you know what? It might just... Maybe it's the simple answer is the correct answer, because there's no way back up. Alright, fine. Just when you see those things, there's usually something bigger behind it, but I guess it's just a way... out that we needed to earn. Alright, fine. I'm convinced. I don't hear any sounds either of fancy stuff being in the area, so... No, wait. No, I scratched that. I do. Where's it coming from? There's something definitely here. I hear the sound. I also saw that in the middle. What is this in the middle? I definitely hear it. Where is this coming from? Aha! Clever. I knew it. Like, there was no way that this wasn't that. Okay, I mean, how many do I have? I have 4, so it's... There's still quite a few to find, but... There we go. Now I am content. Would have been nice if this would have let me get up that way. Like, yes, congratulations for figuring it out. We'll give you an easy way to get back up. Yeah, no. Okay. Okay. I was about to give up as well, and then... I spotted it in the water, and also just listening. I know where I'm going next, sir. This was just way too ominous to not be something. Is this going? No, yeah, it's going up. Cool. Ooh. Is there anything new I can get here? Oh, I have the grapple beam. Yeah, okay. No, wait, scratch that. This is even... Well, I don't... Alright, I'm thinking. What was here? I'm not sure there was anything here that required... the bomb, but I might be wrong. There's a map room ahead, a missile room, so I guess I should scan that. Okay. I just would prefer not to get into a fight. What did I just say? Okay, X-ray vision, and we're on. Now this is just a roadblock, not really anything that annoying. I would imagine the red's gonna lead to the artifact. Alright, I need a... There we go. Yeah, we needed to do that. Did it just... Why did it double? That was weird. I slightly stepped off it. Yeah, I was gonna go to Magmore anyway, so... But I know where it wants me to go. That was gonna be my next stop. Going through the ruins and then getting to there. I just wanted to stop in here. Stop it. I know where you want me to go. It's that bread. Okay, not what I was guessing, but still. I still haven't figured out how to do this one. It doesn't matter. I went this way again. I'm going around in circles. I don't know why this fight has to repeat over and over again. So quickly as well. Let me see where we're going. Yeah, see, I messed up. I went through the wrong door. What I was supposed to do... Why are you here? No, we don't want to go that way. We want to go this way. Oh, we can destroy these now. Going. What? Why are these things following me everywhere now? No, bye. They're just too annoying to fight. And then this is the room that I wanted to go to. Yeah. Okay. Power bomb! Nice. Definitely worth it. There's another one here. Okay, scan and look. What am I hearing? Oh. No, it's just straightforward. Okay. Another one. Ooh, there's the beak. All right, we need to find the artifact here. Okay. There's a spider track. Okay. For now, let's just worry about this. Oh my god, there's another one. That's annoying. Okay, never mind. It's just for this. Yes. Good. I can go back, right? Yeah, we're okay. Okay, so now there's this thing now. Wait, is this an... What is this? Hold on. I'm not willing to go back yet. This room is too significant. I mean, maybe it's fine. It's just when you see the last time I saw those beaks, there was an artifact. Doesn't look like there's anything else. Okay, maybe I'm wrong. I guess let's keep going. I think I would have seen it. Hear the sound effect. Oh. There's still more. There's still another one somewhere. Where is that coming from? It's coming from this tree. Shits and giggles. I'll find what that is. What's that? There's an upper rail. Where does that come from? Okay, how do we get up there? I think that's... Oh, what? I mean, I think that's definitely it. I think I just may have missed it. Alright, hang on. I wonder. No. Ah, oh, geometry, please. There shouldn't be any reason why I shouldn't be able to jump up here. Oh! Why does it slip? Am I overthinking this? No, come on. Surely. No, but there's nothing there. Right, I'm going back through the door. I think that's my quickest answer, unfortunately. I'll probably have to fight those things again, which is a little bit annoying, but what can you do? Bet I went the wrong way. Definitely not it. This strange world, my name is Sans Animus. Human lone figure. Okay, well, it's just. Please don't make me fight these things again. Ah, these things are so annoying. This feels like when you're trying to get somewhere in an RPG game and you just keep running into stuff. For the sake of extending the gameplay. I mean, damn, that's pretty strong. Can survive the hydraulic press and not really have any repercussions. Okay, what am I hearing? Don't lose it. What am I hearing? Thing is, I don't see or I can hear the sound of it. Oh, fuck. I was in scan mode. Ah, that's just annoying. There's something to this tree. You know what? It's probably an artifact and it has an obscure way of getting it. I'm just... That's the thing, I can't see anything behind this tree. Alright, for now, let's just leave it. I got somewhere I need to be. I just know there's something there, so I'll keep it in mind. I just hate when I hear the sound effect. And you know what? I bet that spot where I'm hearing it in Magmore, it's like, that's where another one is. I would not be surprised in the slightest if that were the case. I can do this, but I'm not sure I want to. Not yet, anyway. Oh, it's a red door anyway. I can't do anything about it, so. Trying to go. Ah, I hate these so much. Aha, but now we can... Whee! This is where I wanted to go. Ice spreader. This powerful attack uses 10 missiles using the ice beam. Alright, so the missile version of this. The That's where I wanted to go. Wait, where did it... Okay, look, we'll go this way, but we'll go back. Being so stubborn with this, but I... how does this keep missing? Bingo. The sound was driving me insane when I was here. I'm glad that I wasn't going crazy and there's something actually here. Now, how to acquire it? That's the big question. There's no latch point or anything. Oh, okay, let's just jump off. Alright, we're fine. Ah, that sound's been put to rest. I'm happy. It was bothering me because I knew there was something there, I just didn't know where. Okay, we're going back. I guess it's on the other side, which is fine. There's a few more spots I can do that. Okay, after the next door. Wait, isn't there meant to be a clam here? Or am I going crazy? No. I'm going crazy. Too high. Shit. Okay, do that again, but time. Don't take a lava bath. Wait, where am I? Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay, again. Am I looking at? Ah. There we go. Now the music's changed all of a sudden. Same thing. Okay, we're good. Any higher? I don't want to mess this up. Hey, thank you for the follow. Ha, alright. This looks involved. Better to do it that way, to be honest. Okay. No. Up, 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 up. Okay. This doesn't end. Imagine I get all the way up here and I don't have one of these. Okay. Plasma beam! Nice. I wonder if all that is just I'm able to burn the tree. Right, anyway. Where is here? This is where I came from. Okay. Well, I know where there's some red doors. Let's just get out of here first. There's one at the very top of here. Okay. Keep squeezing through an awkward gap. Wait, now what? Or is it behind me? No, it's above still. Yeah, it's above. It's still higher. There's no more ledge to climb. Yeah, there's no way I make that. Hang on. What am I not seeing here? Unless that's an exit, which is possible. Look to the left. Oh. X-ray. Okay. I was gonna... Should have asked if I wanted to hit. That's fine. Oops. Well, I'm down here now. Okay, out we go. There's one more place I want to visit real quick. Oh wait, this is going back, isn't it? Still haven't quite gotten used to the map. Okay, I thought maybe... I keep hearing the sound, but I'll figure it out later. I thought maybe this lit the tree on fire or something, but... I'll leave it for now. Just wanted to quickly try that. I'll figure it out later. Since it was nearby. I already know where I want to go next anyway. Just wish it wasn't so late, but all right, chat, I have to leave it here as it is really late for me and I need to get rest because I got work in the morning. But I hope you enjoyed the stream tonight. I'm gonna play more of this tomorrow after work, but also Phantom Hourglass. So once I'm done with work, I'll kick up a stream and we'll continue both of those. And I'll try and make time for Animal Crossing. I really should be making more time. But yeah, thanks for tuning in, especially if you're new. Appreciate you checking out the content. And whilst I'm not live, you can find the rest of my stuff on YouTube primarily. So if you search for the channel name over there, you can find past streams and all that good stuff. But anyway, enjoy the rest of your day, everyone. I'm going to go get some rest. It's late.